Oh, hi there.
Hey.
I'm Sam Paker. You want to introduce yourself?
I'm Paker, as Sam said.
That's good. That's good to know.
What are we doing today, Sam?
Today, we're going to go ahead and play Doom.
Doom.
Because it's Throwback Thursday.
No, this is not just any normal Doom.
No, we're going to be special, and we're going to play Brutal Doom.
Okay.
Version 20.
And for those who don't know what Brutal Doom is.
Brutal Doom's Doom, but more brutal and more badass.
That is more self-explanatory than I thought it would be.
Yeah, it's pretty much exactly what you think. Have you, being a child, have you ever played Doom?
I had played Doom once or twice, but just on the computer when it was, you know, my friend was showing me.
Yeah.
Not as a, I was not present when Doom came out.
I remember playing Doom 2 and being like, holy shit, these graphics. Like,
you were excited about the Doom 2
graphics. It was buck wild, yeah. It was buck wild. I think we bought a new computer so we could play it. It was freaking awesome.
Nice.
Yeah. No, you're good. Sorry, I muted it before then. Yeah.
Okay.
Gerardo was like, you don't have sound. It's like, oh, I just muted the laptop a second ago. Don't worry about that. I was just watching porn. I didn't want to come through, you know?
I understand.
Yeah, that's how it goes. So, I'm going to play some of this game.
All right, start a new game.
They have a lot of stuff. I don't know. It says press F1 in-game for help. We might do that because I don't know a lot about this.
Yeah.
So, we're playing modern, and we'll go ahead and we'll do a normal difficulty. And I'm gonna, okay, that's all the options. And I know you're supposed to have a whole bunch of, like, yeah, here we go.
Mm-hmm. So it's about four viewers. Is
Brutal Dooms. It's probably bugged right now.
Okay.
Should we up the blood amount?
There we go.
Do you think we should?
I think if we're playing edgy
Do you
as
want
fuck,
it edgy as fuck?
Nice. That sounds nice.
What about, what, do you want to do Japanese cartoon?
Is that more than edgy as fuck?
I'm not sure. Overdrawn at a blood bank. Realistic. Brutal. I think overdrawn's the most.
Overdrawn might be the most. So
do,
yes.
Where do you want to do? We want to start with edgy.
Edgy as fuck does sound risky, so I would. Yeah. What's the janitor? Is that going to be a guy coming in to clean up, or is that just?
Yeah,
like a
it just makes shit disappear after 30 seconds.
Oh,
yeah.
Then no, of course not. We want a huge body heap.
We're good. Okay. We'll just keep it the way it is now, and we'll do edgy as fuck, and we'll see how this goes.
All right.
If you never played Doom, it's a good game, and Brutal Doom just makes it better.
Yeah. Well.
And I think. Isn't there a way you can use your sights? Did I see that right?
I used my sights when I had the controller, when we were messing around with that. I don't know. F1 might be able to help. There is a way to toggle your iron sights.
Yeah, let's look.
No, it should tell you on here, though.
Oh, well.
Button
doesn't
two,
matter.
Try your middle button.
I tried. Yeah, it's okay. Doom. It's okay.
Yeah. Personally, it made it kind of harder to aim.
Yeah, Doom wasn't meant to aim like that.
Right.
I like this game already.
Yeah.
Yeah, they added a whole bunch of features. Like, I mean, obviously, you never would have had a gun with, like, a cool actual reload animation or anything like that.
Right.
So, they definitely added a whole bunch of awesome shit that makes the whole game just feel a lot more modern.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I will say it's still dark. Very, very dark game.
Yeah. Not a whole lot of lighting effects to help you see where your enemies are, but I like that they kept the blood splatters in there that we decided to go with. Now, edgy as fuck is, like, the second worst? There can be
No, I think there's
worse.
More.
Yeah, there's,
let's go,
there's more.
Let's go to Japanese cartoon.
Okay.
See if that makes a difference.
I'm hoping to see some kind of Attack on Titan blood spray.
Yeah.
From a single cut.
Where are you supposed to go? Ah, bingo.
That sounds good.
Yeah.
Open the door. Good.
Shift. Okay,
there
space.
We go. Okay. Oh, yeah. Just shotgun blast all of them.
Yeah.
Nice.
That's definitely gory.
Yeah. More gory than the original, at least.
I know you're supposed to be able to, like, rip people in half.
Yeah. I don't know if that's this. I guess it would be.
Yeah.
Keep punching.
You just punch the shit out of guys, though. That's
what if
sure.
you, like, shift, like, when you're approaching a person?
Shift?
Like, well, whatever the key is to open doors and stuff.
Yeah.
Like, it might be a different button than just...
That's cool how he bleeds out in the water.
Yeah.
And it spreads. That's dope.
Yeah, that's cool.
Like it.
Head across that acidic lake.
Still feels like you're on skates, though, like all Dooms do.
Yeah, with the... Cyber movements. Oh. I just don't want that.
Oh, I died. Oh, no, I didn't die. I got torn up. And I know you can roll. You can action roll.
You can bounce into third
awesome.
Person action role. C20 Gleason is asking if we can turn up the volume. I don't know if he wants to turn up our voice audio or the game. I'm going to assume the game. Okay.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and turn up the audio a little bit, or Gerardo will try his best. We make
yeah.
we make zero promises here
right.
on Screw Attack TV because, well, because that's how we like to roll.
Yeah.
We don't want to let you down. So instead, we just don't make
we just So instead, we just don't get anywhere in the first place.
No breaks, yeah. no promises. Lots of rules around here. That's all. That's all
Those
we
are
got.
Like the two rules.
No breaks and no promises.
Yeah.
They're good rules to have.
Yeah. All right. You got grenades, bro. There's some nades in there.
Well, now they're like.
Well, yeah. Now they're on the floor.
Yep.
Now you are picking up both armor and what are the gray ones? So no. armor. Nice. I like that.
Okay. Let's see what Overdrawn and a Blood Bank's like.
Okay.
That's a clever
so this
name.
Should, yeah, so this should be the most. And if it wasn't in a dark shadow, I thought we could have. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. That's a lot
yeah.
of blood.
Yeah.
That's definitely. Yeah, and it falls as well with the character.
Expect to see people here. But...
Oh, was that you?
Yeah, you just got to shoot.
Oh, okay. Oh no.
I died again.
Come on, man.
I know, I'm not good at this. Here. Let's change it up for the sake of
content.
Yeah, sake of content. We're gonna change this shit. I don't even really remember how you beat these Doom levels. I think you get to an end, like there's just
there is an end somewhere.
Yeah.
Definitely a lot of items. I'm getting nervous with all these items being here.
I got a Mofka blue card, too. Yeah. Guarantee that's important.
Ooh.
Yeah, that guy died.
Nice. You split him in half with your bullets.
Yeah, I know. A couple,
that?
Bullets. Oh, yeah, blood footprints, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting nervous with all these items just stockpiled and very few enemies, and something's coming.
No doubt about that. I mean, we're yeah. going to have to kill shit, but that's kind of the
that
name
teleport?
Of the game.
Okay. Go up next enemy you have to kick.
Kick the shit out of them. Yeah. I like how they get knocked back when you kick them.
Yeah.
It's definitely a nice touch.
I don't think I could do that, but I could try. If you want to meet you.
I can definitely pick that up.
Set up a live demo. Ooh.
Yeah.
Yes, please.
Yeah, right?
Alright. Oh, that seems like a trap, but sure. Let's invoke the skulls. Okay, this definitely seems. I don't like that. I mean,
it's
I like it
because
there's a lot
fun.
Of stuff, but yeah. It seems like it's just leading up to this one huge boss fight. Okay, that's definitely a lot of fun.
Oh, I was gonna kick that fool.
Yeah.
It's dead, yay.
Yay. I'll say there's not a whole lot to say for this game. It kind of speaks for itself.
Yeah, it's Doom.
Yeah.
So it's brutaler.
Right. Oh.
Oops. Nice. Stood on the edge long ago.
Yeah. Where are you going?
He went through.
He did.
Yeah, I just really wish it was a little bit brighter.
Is there any way to change that in options?
Probably.
Of course. Kicked right through was the mouth or his skull?
A little both, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, let's see if we cool. can change these options.
Yeah.
Man, let me tell you. Set video mode. Oh, display.
Brightness. Crank that. Oh, yeah, gamma is actually. I remember.
The gamma.
Gamma is what you had to change for DayZ to really be like way too dark.
Yeah. Yeah, that's way better.
Oh, much
that's way
okay.
better. Okay,
cool.
We can do this now.
Yeah.
I'm hitting switches. got about zero idea what they do.
Yep. Ooh, I like that.
It's a grenade launcher. Yeah. It's awesome.
Fire grenades. Okay.
You think it is?
I think you could check. Okay, yeah, you're good.
Okay. Pile of mush now, but yeah. Oh.
Nice. Okay, so that's the end of the level.
Look at that. I beat a level, everybody. Who's not bad at video games?
That
High
guy.
Five.
You are there.
Oh, we're there, Paker. Yeah. Did you know that?
You are in the containment area.
Is this the shopping mall?
I don't think so, with the volcanic ash floating.
Are you sure this just isn't the back of the mall or something?
That's true. The back of the mall is always kind of sketchy.
Yeah.
And there's a bunch of shipping. You're right.
That's where the high school kids do drugs.
That is one of the places I would bet.
You would bet?
I would bet.
good job keeping together there, Paker.
I wouldn't know. Yeah, I flipped that. Okay. His arm fell off.
Yeah, well, his arm was for pussies.
That's a good thing, right?
No. Not anymore.
Oh, I guess not.
And probably not the ones that are around
you need
here.
A yellow key. Oh, yeah. There you go. Are these the teenagers? This is what drugs will do to you.
Yeah, they'll turn you into Mars monsters.
Okay, that makes sense.
Oh, no. Oh,
oh
yeah!
There you go! How'd you do that?
I don't know, I just got some execution mode thing.
That's cool. Are you pressing a different button in front?
No, I'm just clicking on the shit out of these kids.
Okay.
I'm just beating
the
hell.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude,
hey,
this
you
is
keep
great.
Going. Wow.
Everything's wonderful about this.
Okay, that's terrifying. Are you invincible while you're in execution mode as well? It seems like you're not taking
damage. No, I'm taking damage. I'm just whooping a lot of ass at the same time.
Hold on. That's your health down there.
Oh, you can dual wield?
Of course.
What's the other shoot button?
The other mouse button?
Whatever. I'm gonna go kill more of these guys.
If you know what the dual wield right gun, I guess, button is, let us know.
Seems like we didn't need it. I was just
whooping
ass.
I don't know if you need a whole lot of stuff. Oh, dude, you could totally need that. That is an excessive amount of blood.
That's how we like it.
You just got Satan's face.
That means I can whoop ass.
It's not the yellow key. Oh, okay.
That's what it is. The Satan strength.
You got Satan strength?
Yeah. Okay. You would think getting some of Satan's strength wouldn't be that great of a thing, but apparently it's just all positive.
When you're no defects.
Yeah. 100% badass. Just get Satan strength and then
for sure.
Just kill the shit out of people. Hell yes. That is awesome.
It's coming. I'm waiting for some big boss fights, too.
That kid can suck rockets.
Is that a coat?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Put on that coat.
Radiation
shielding.
I can go in green stuff.
It only lasts for a while, I'm gonna guess. That's why it's giving you more. Smart. Be careful. You don't want to die from... I don't think you got that suit. Maybe you don't need it.
I don't know, maybe you can't use
it. Just keep skating through the acid water.
Yeah. Oh, that was not a great idea.
You got his face dirty.
My set of good ideas, it was not that.
Ooh.
We're gonna not use this guy here.
Yeah, I don't know.
This seems more like shotgun territory.
Yeah, you're in close range for sure. You just kicked his head off.
Yeah, I know.
I am impressed, Sam.
Good.
Is it that
I'm glad you like it. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yes.
I guess so.
There we go. Got some more of that Satan strength, too. I'm just going to punch the shit out of kids. Is this just for some ammo? Man, I don't even know. This game's kind of mazy.
Super mazy, and there's no map. So I think you have to go back through that acid water.
No, because I never went this way either.
Oh, okay.
And there's a door I don't have a blue key card for.
Okay, so you need a blue and a yellow key.
Yeah.
That's... An elevator. Very slow elevator. Yep, for or stairs, I guess.
Oh. That was clear enough. Awesome. Yep, you know it.
All right. That's why you don't do drugs.
You turn into Mars monsters, yeah. And then I'm going to shoot your head off because you're probably a bitch.
Yep. Punch him. Oh, never mind. There's two of them. Just take whatever actions you need.
Yeah, this seems more conducive of the rocket launcher.
Favorite.
You want to go?
I will try my best. It's been a while.
Take it. Have a go. Okay.
Well, how am I going to respond in? See, you got all the new controls on here. I'm not. I want a load game, right? You didn't save anything.
You're right here. You're fine.
All
right.
Modern?
You have all my extra stuff. No, you're fine. You're fine. Hit. You're right in there.
Oh, okay. Cool.
You're in there. Is everything you need? Just choose your door.
Is space the door?
Space is the door. I think also control works.
Can I go around?
Yeah, I don't see why not. I didn't even explore. I
know,
like,
that's why I kind of want to. We've already seen your door.
I mean, you only find the kids at the back of the mall that do drugs to kill. The rest of them are probably just going to be decent humans.
Okay, I don't even know if there's any doors around here. I'm digging this view, though. This is what Mars looks like? Like hell?
I don't know if you're currently on Mars or in hell.
Probably both. Mars hell? Is there a Mars hell?
Okay. It turns out hell's always just been on the dark side of Mars, which is rather bright.
That's true. Well, I didn't expect it to be
thanks
dark.
Thanks to the gamma.
Okay, here's your... Is there a jump? I can't jump up.
Right click, which is not how games should have ever been made.
That's a super puny jump, so yeah, no way I'm getting up there.
Yeah, right click should never be your jump. I don't understand that at all. Oh, see, you are finding something over there, though. I don't know what those things are.
I think that's teleporters?
No, not activated. No. Oh, no, this is where you started the level.
Yeah. I just walked around the entire mall and found
out. Yeah, you might as well go there.
All right.
Yes.
See, that's way more fun than it was with a controller. Controller was far too sensitive.
Yeah, I could see that. This game is a little jumpy.
Let's not go close proximity. Oh.
Way to mess him up.
Oh, don't want to be around there. Oh, I can go up there.
I just noticed you actually throw away your old magazines, which is pretty cool.
He's That's not
a nice
alive
touch.
Anymore. Alright.
Hey, hand me your phone
I'm
so I can take some questions from the chat. Because I'm sure people have questions.
If you have questions or any sort of comments you want us to read,
let us know.
Feel free. I'm able to multitask. I believe there are still some.
Liquid Snake says he's really not a fan of the head bopping. I believe you can turn it off, and also, I don't think anyone ever was. It just kind of...
Yeah, it was just kind of a thing that came with
the game. In the 90s, it gave you a weird sense of realness.
So, let's wait for the super slow stair elevator thing.
Yeah, let's do that. Is this an iPhone? Is this what they're like these days?
No, that's one of the older versions. The new ones are a lot flatter and bigger. I mean, that's still a 5S, so it's pretty current, but it's not the same.
Do you have a big battery on it? Is that what's going on?
Yeah, I have an extra battery on that.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
I like to use my phone a lot, so I like to not have a battery as well. And I'm not good at Doom, apparently. Let's go right back in. Naturally.
Crimson Trooper says this looks so awesome, but I want to know where to start installing it. Gerardo could give you more info on that.
Yeah.
But yeah, I don't think it's that hard. I think you just go to brutaltodoom.com and there's a really convenient and easy to read guide on how to do it. Oh, no?
No, apparently it's a very complicated process.
Oh, really? Oh, well.
Is there any way we could maybe...
Gerardo is going to come on here in a few minutes after I make fun of Parker a little bit more for sucking. We're winning. Did you see that guy action rolled?
Yeah, he did it.
He did it better than I did. Those. You can use those with Z and stuff. You can action roll out there. Yes. Oh, that was a badass move, dude. It looked sweet, though. You did it toast right. I mean, you looked like a thug doing it, so...
Okay.
Fucking action rolled into Gorefest? Yes, dude. All
right.
Even if it wasn't effective,
yeah,
it
I moreover, screwed myself. Okay, I don't like that. I don't like that. Make sure all of those things die and never come back to life. Ever. Nope. Still not allowed to live. Go away, please. Thank you. And they're everywhere. Why would I ever go in? This is the worst mall I've ever been to. And I've been to some pretty crappy malls, Sam.
Like which ones? The Garden Ridge? Or, I mean, the Golden Triangle?
That one.
It's a good mall these days. But man,
yeah, it used to
for
not
years,
be, yeah.
That thing was just shit. Yeah. Let's not talk about our local malls, though. Let's talk about
this one, which is awful. I mean, at least the other malls, I never had anything trying to kill me.
Well, have you ever been to Mars? I hear the
That's
mask
true.
Issue is just huge. And especially at the back of malls. That it's the...
Can I,
that's an action roll, but no, you don't have a
yellow
key.
Yellow key.
Yeah, so there's
crap.
No opening that door for you. Right. I couldn't find it either. I ran around for ages. Shooting a bunch of shit.
Make sure we're well supplied.
Yeah, kill that fucking...
Yeah, come on. What's my kick button?
Maybe Q.
Q, thank you.
John McCullough, what's the word?
Not lurking?
Prancing.
Lurking.
Pacing.
Pacing.
Do you need some? Oh.
He's just spectating the
just
glory.
Just stretching legs. Never mind, everybody.
John McCullough's fine. More than fine. Dude. That was not a...
You blew your own legs off.
And onto the ceiling, apparently.
That's awesome. The drippities?
Yeah.
That's cool as shit.
Okay. Restart is a...
Escape.
Escape.
Yeah.
Or just defaults. Okay.
Yeah.
There is an end to this level. I just haven't found either key, and so I'm not there yet.
Yes, Parker's playing Doom.
I am playing Doom.
Yeah, we figured why not. He is about as old as the game. So
probably younger.
You think? This is a mod of Doom 1, not 2, I think. So
I was
I'm 90% sure this is modding Doom 1.
I was born in 96. And I feel like this came out early 90s, not 100%.
He's hardly old enough.
Hardly old enough to
no.
be worthy.
No, to be old enough to play a mature game.
True. Just a year.
Just a blast year. Yeah.
That was a rewarding feeling. Not like I hadn't been playing mature games before that, but just to know I don't have to lie when I say yes.
I like the concept of you needing to be 18 to play a video game that has violence in it, and
oh,
at the
Satan
same
strength,
time,
bro.
You can just go buy a pack of cigarettes at that age, too.
And yeah.
It's like, which one's going to be more harmful to a young person? I'm going to guess the cigarettes.
I would agree with you.
My personal case study says yes.
Please die. Okay, what am I getting? There we go. Can I just have a moment of quiet, please? That'd be nice.
Yeah, it's 93 for Doom.
93, okay, so the game is 3 years older than me. Almost 4, because I was born in December. There is an end here. Dear God, I backed myself to where I don't want to be. I think I'm dead. Yep.
Yes,
Sam,
you are,
Pickering. Do you want to try this?
Yeah.
Or do we
and we
want
can
to
switch
levels? Yeah, let's
go ahead,
do that.
Switch levels.
Options?
No, new game.
New game. Modern. Because that's what brutal is, right?
Yeah.
Okay, where do we want to go? A Fleshy Consumed or Inferno?
Inferno.
Inferno
do
just
Inferno.
Sounds straight up hell.
Sounds more hellish, yeah.
What's Power Fantasy?
Those are just the difficulties, so that's when you're the strongest.
This is the most when I'm the strongest? I feel like that's a lie, but it might
realism.
Be.
Realism?
Is that
I
want to
know
hardest?
What 12 in a 10-point scale of what means, you know, I don't know.
Much faster enemies, of course. I don't like that.
That? Use
is that
your
an
action
eye?
Button.
Oh,
on.
God!
Yes, it is an eye.
That's horrible. This is...
Nice fucking action roll, Parker.
Thank you. I was dodging fireballs.
Yes, you were. You did it well with style. It was wonderful.
Is that an alien head? I don't think that.
Is that a burning tree? Yes.
Kick it. All right.
Get the health around this tower.
Why is the tree watching me? Why is the tree turning where
That's
I go?
That's how Doom works.
I don't like
don't
that.
Worry.
Go
That's just
away.
How works. Just how it works.
All right.
Yeah, you need to pick up all the ammo and the armor and shit.
I don't know where I'd be without these skates.
Yeah, right? That's what it feels like. There's a shotgun in the middle, I think.
Here?
No, to the left a little bit.
Oh, look at that floor.
You just now noticing the floor?
I did. I was too busy skating on it.
See, shotgun. You'll probably want
cool.
it.
Cool, I will. I want
and you
right
can reload, because you need to reload.
I should probably do that.
Yeah, because this game seems raw. And then, yeah, you click the other eyeball there.
I didn't think that was a grenade. Okay. Click the other eyeball. Oh, this one. Because the other one's already active.
Yeah.
That's not a grenade. Are all these things dead yet?
That moth's trying to eat you, player.
Oh,
he dead as shit. He bleeding out his eye.
Typically, you can kick out their heads, though.
Yeah, I think that's only when they die the other way.
Okay. Well, is this a thing?
Just a hanging leg, I believe.
Oh, that's it? I thought. Yeah, okay. Okay! It's called the fucking room. I don't like to be in
Yeah.
Pillars seem like I need to activate them.
That's a big old health pack. You had execution mode on, so you could just attack.
Can I?
You could, yeah.
So
you
could.
Here, let me try this.
Yeah, you take this one over. Let's actually get somewhere today.
It really doesn't look great.
So did this game have an adult rating or a mature rating? The mature 17 adult.
Before the rating system.
Okay.
There wasn't an ESRB then. At least not that I remember. I don't remember this ever being like, oh, it's rated M, holy crap.
Okay.
It was just a video game.
What was the first M-rated game that you bought?
Metal Gear Solid. I remember that very, very well.
Mm-hmm.
Because that was the one where... that was right around where people were making a big deal about gory video games, and my parents were like, well, why should you be allowed to play it?
Awesome.
My brother and I came up with some very strong argument.
That was obviously strong.
Yeah, we were like, oh, something. I can't remember what the hell and how we convinced him, but we did really well. I remember
my first M-rated game was Call of Duty 3 for the PS3.
Oh, really?
It was very... Yeah, because PS3 was around 6th grade, I think.
Sounds about right.
And so I was like, yeah, these games are born for kids and stuff.
Yeah, of course.
So, you made it past the fucking
You gotta become an adult, so
right.
You wanna be a child. Yeah.
So, yeah, I got Call of Duty 3. And that was back when Call of Duty, you could, like, drive stuff. Like, you could have motorcycles and tanks. You know, when Call of Duty was, like, fun and stuff. But
more like Battlefield?
Yeah, kind of. There we go, get the shotgun. Okay. You can act them all if you need to. Oh, out of the way. Of misery. Are these the only weapons you have?
As of now, yes.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh. Just get out of the fuck me room. Nice.
Okay.
That should be the last of the...
Yeah, that should do it.
He's not happy.
No.
Oh god, stop that. Ooh.
A secret was revealed. Does the chat have any strong feelings?
No, but yeah, they were just talking about their first M-rated game.
Yeah, tell us what the hell yours was.
Yeah.
I think everybody's kind of got a story with it, unless it was... One of those things where you're just like, yeah, whatever.
Yeah, let us know your first M-rated game or your best M-rated game.
Everybody's got a favorite gore game.
Right.
I remember the first game where violence was ever like an issue. And that was Shadows of the Empire.
Mm-hmm.
On the N64, people screamed and they fell off buildings.
Right. See, it was funny. I had Mortal Kombat before I was like,
Yeah.
And that was more because my parents were like, oh, more like Modern Warfare or Call of Duty is more realistic.
Yeah,
I guess
that was
so.
The same thing. It was the violence was getting real. That's what right. they didn't like. Yeah, because the certain Shadows of Empire, remember, is because people screamed when you shot them and they fell off the side of stuff. They had like a scream. It's like a Wilhelm scream.
Yeah,
like
Mom's
Wilhelm scream. Nobody's playing this shit.
What's the origin of the Wilhelm scream? Was it from Star Wars?
No, John McCullough would definitely know this
I'm
one.
Sure
I
he would.
Looked it up on Wikipedia a while ago, but I cannot remember for the life of me because I had the same question. I was like, what the fuck is a Wilhelm? Like, I know what it is.
I don't even know what it sounds like.
But. Just a famous scream, I guess.
Oh, yeah, made very famous through multiple movies.
Yeah, I know it's in, like, StarCraft and stuff.
Mm-hmm. A lot of people, and I kind of agree, Conker was one of my favorites. Where's that T?
I think it was in. That was in.
It was funny though, because it's more of a child cartoony
look to it. I mean, that Conker was accidental.
It's about a squirrel. Yeah, whatever.
Whatever. Like, no,
you're
dumb.
Oh, nice. What is that? Some kind of. Brick door with the lava pool for a greeting mat.
I think you're pretty much spot on.
Okay. That's exactly what it is, actually. Yeah. Oh, there's a minigun. You gotta get that mini. Oh. Is that just like a tease? Or is there a way?
I guess so. I don't know.
It's not very nice. Can you kick him when he's on the spot like that? Ooh!
Oh,
it was sexy until you got bullets.
Okay,
to your chest.
You
want to
come play Gerardo? I'm gonna let Gerardo take over for me because I gotta go get some SGC emails done because we are buying all of our shirts and our lanyards and everything for SGC. So
that's wonderful.
I go make sure that's getting did.
Make sure we actually have a convention this summer.
Yes.
Tell about SGC.
Woo. Yeah, Gerardo. What dates are SGC? Let's quiz you on your SGC knowledge.
July 17th to the 19th.
To the 19th. Good.
Yeah.
And where is it?
In Dallas, Texas. Well, Frisco, Texas.
Yeah.
Frisco.
Frisco. At the Embassy, right? At the Embassy Suites Hotel in Frisco, Texas.
Hello, everyone.
That's Gerardo. He's a guy.
Hi.
He plays Doom sometimes. Like today.
Like today.
Yeah.
So, what do you think about the mod at this point?
Oh, I love it. The more gory you can get with a game, you should.
Now, the funny thing about it is that what we're going to do now is we're going to shut down the mods and just play vanilla. Just for making
normal
the
Doom?
Just to show the contrast.
Because right now, okay, it's been a while since I've played Doom.
Yeah.
And so right now this just feels like standard Doom to me.
Okay.
I was yeah, there's blood.
We're going to see vanilla Doom. On
vanilla
this.
Doom.
So at this point,
that sounds
we'll
like
just...
a very bad cooking game.
Yeah, it actually is. So as far as I remember, okay, we have to do this in order, so. Just to let everyone know, I bought all this, I bought the whole games today because they're on sale on Steam. Mm. So, at the same time, Bethesda announced Doom 4.
Right.
So, that's why we're doing the Throwback Thursday today because it's just, wow.
I mean.
Mind-blowing.
Yeah, of course.
In a sense. So, let's just play Vanilla Doom just to show you guys. With original sounds and everything.
Original sounds?
Yeah. You see, like, there's no... Just only until Nightmare.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go, hey. You know.
All right. Off the bat, you're starting off with a pistol rather than your machine gun. Oh, geez. This feels so lame now.
Yeah, this is supposed to be the original. Like.
Right.
Like, yeah, you see how fast it is, how...
Yeah.
How small, like, this is supposed to be like, oh my god, think of the children.
Right.
The violence in this game.
Yeah.
Or
then you had brutal mode.
And you have the brutal mode. So slow, so...
Oh yeah, I could play this, no problem.
Ooh.
I like how there's just pre-rendered dead bodies before you get there.
Yeah, the other thing about the Brutal Doom is that it actually comes with, what is it called? Rag dolls. So oh, that's why okay. you see them like rolling around.
Right, right.
All over the place.
Yeah. Go.
Just showing them. So nice. I'm gonna show the like the two maps in front just right. to do the contrast on this.
Okay.
Because the only thing we've been seeing so far is just blood everywhere.
Right.
Just mountains just like that and all. You have any questions so far from the audience?
No questions, but of course, if you want to know anything about Gerardo's life, just ask him. You can get super invasive. Probably don't want to, but hey, do what you want.
Talking about stuff in terms of Doom.
I have no idea. Let's just see where you can get, because I don't even think we got to a second. We did get to 1 second level.
This is the second level of the first episode.
Right.
The one that everyone has
there
played.
There is a story to Doom.
There's just a story to Doom?
Just most don't know it. And all the others don't care. Oh, where did you fall?
I fell.
Oh, there's a hole just, you know, in the floor for safety precautions. Fire escape.
Oh my god.
Never mind, it's an elevator. I said correctly.
So, I would like to know from the audience, like, do you remember this? This is the vanilla Doom that everyone played.
Vork88, I do not know
but
the DBZ Doom mod.
Oh yeah, there's like tons of mods for this thing.
Yeah, I figured there'd be more mods for Doom. I have not personally encountered DBZ
no.
Doom.
The one that everyone started knowing about is the Brutal Doom was because a few years ago on... Oh, look at this master just coming. Hello, pig. Get out of here. Have you seen the machinima called Freeman's Mind?
Yes, I have.
Yeah. So the guy who was making Freeman's Mind decided to do for April Fool, I think.
Okay.
Or Halloween. In Doomsguy, inside Doomsguy. So the guy actually used for the video the whole Brutal Doom
right.
Mod, and it was like, oh, zombies! That is home! Yeah. And nice. Just goes around killing people, and a lot of players didn't know that this mod like existed. So
right.
That's why, okay, this is kind of like.
That's funny.
So you see the contrast now between vanilla and the Brutal Doom at this
oh,
point.
Oh yeah, for sure.
So
we go back to.
Let's go back to
Doom, of course.
Okay, so as far as I remember, we go Brutal Doom. This one should be no. This is not. Yeah, and supposedly there's an order for this too, so you have to.
We'll see if we get it right.
Yeah, right. If not, just you can blame me. I don't know. And the metal.
Mama of One asked. Which do I like, Vanilla Doom or Brutal Doom? Brutal Doom, of course.
If you like, play Vanilla Doom first. Go the first episode,
sure.
Play it and all. But if you feel like you need, like, blood on your life...
I mean, Brutal Doom, of course. It's Doom was meant to be violent, and the Brutal Doom just does that better.
Yeah.
So, of course, yeah, Brutal Doom.
We just make the contrast over here. This was supposed to be the game that everyone was saying, like,
right.
Protect the children, like, the violence of the video games and all.
And then we made it worse.
And we made it worse. Well,
better.
Better, but worse for that time, so.
Right. You can also play as a female Doom. It doesn't change anything, but it's an option in case you feel like you need to be represented.
On Doom 2, you can play the multiplayer on the mods and all that.
You
can actually get the
servers.
That
makes sense.
So you can make a lot. So.
Okay.
What we're going to do at this point is I'm going to try my best to complete the first episode as fast as I can do it. So let's just do it like so only for fun. It just hurt me plenty. And let's go.
Now, Gerardo, tell me, what is your favorite weapon? The
BFG, of course.
The BFG, of course.
Big fucking gun.
Oh.
Yeah. But to be honest, if it just because of the ammo, I'll just go with the shotgun.
The shotgun is pretty classic.
Yep, the classic shotgun, so...
Yeah. It's pretty much the original shotgun as well.
Mm-hmm.
One thing about Doom, while it was, you know, shocked by the media for being brutal, it did inspire pretty much everything FPS-wise that we have today.
Let's see the Brutal Doom options. You were playing with Overrun Blood, realistic, edgy as fuck.
Edgy as fuck sounds like the worst, but it's actually not.
Yeah,
it would be, Overrun.
Restart, enable bullet penetration. Nah, let's just play with the whole
vanilla thing. Monsters doesn't even sound fair because they're gonna be so slow. And
yeah, like, no.
Yeah.
Yeah, what you can do with this mod is came out last week, so
okay,
it's been fun to play. Just to remember. Oh. You guys were talking about first games you played, like did you buy like mature games? I don't remember my first mature game, to be honest.
Really?
Like that, like that I bought.
Yeah, that you bought.
That I bought. I cannot remember.
See, the reason I think, at least personally, I think a lot of other people as well, the first mature game you buy was because like
Grand Theft Auto, because it was
right. But most people, for your, as a kid buying your first mature game, it, typically you have to make an argument to your parents to get it. I'm like, no, this one's different. Okay, I don't have to do all that stuff.
Funny story.
You will do that stuff.
Funny story. My brother actually loved. I hated Grand Theft Auto. I didn't like it and enjoy it.
GTA some, 5 is.
I mean, I gotta give it
as well.
Vice.
Okay.
It's actually pretty cool.
Vice is fun.
I really enjoy Vice.
Right.
But oh my god, they're just.
I can understand like 1 and 2. I'm not.
I'm talking about the ones on the PS2.
Okay.
So, my brother actually, they got him that game for Christmas. I want to say.
Okay.
And they didn't know exactly how.
They didn't know what it was. They just knew he wanted it.
Still, he played the whole time. I don't know how they didn't know this. Like years, years he was playing Grand Theft Auto.
Right.
And for him, I think his favorite is just Vice City.
Yeah.
I gotta agree. Vice City was kind of like the most fun from what I tried to play.
Right.
Because I played it, but. Wasn't my cup of tea.
I gotta say, I am getting pretty addicted with GTA 5 now that they have Heist.
Oh, yeah, the Heist.
If any of you have played Heist, you know it adds a whole new level to the game.
Yeah, that's
super fun.
Yeah. Jump! Jump!
A lot of new cars and planes. Shot through the heart. Physically. Literally just got shot through the heart. Open this fancy elevator. What's going on? You just have to stand there and wait?
Yeah.
All right.
All times.
Yep.
You just have to wait.
Just standing and waiting.
See how fast this thing is?
Oh, yeah. That's true. We're skating. Oh,
what
come on, Gerard. He's right in front of you, man.
I shot him. Point blank.
This is the second time.
I shot him.
Also, remember, you have your fist that you can rip people apart with.
Yeah, I want to know where's the options. Sorry, people. I'm just.
Takes out the game.
I know. Where's the weapon zoom? Okay, this is the reason why we're not like.
Yeah.
I think rip and tear mode. Because that's the one I want to use. Just like, go and rip and tear everyone else.
Yeah.
I think it only happens when you get the power of Satan. So.
The power of Satan is nice.
Yeah, so hail Satan.
Well, we don't have to go that far, but yeah.
And
it's a very funny South Park episode.
This is not working. I don't know why.
Oh, that's not the way I would choose to greet someone. But Gerardo, you do what you feel most comfortable with.
Shot to the head? Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Bang, that's some dark room in the room.
Oh,
there's a map for you in case you need it.
Yeah, the map is all we tab in case we really got lost.
Which I can understand. This game is kind of confusing.
It's been a while since I played this thing.
Yeah.
Hello.
Courtyard demons, I understand.
Hello, pig.
Yeah. Zombie pigmen.
Let's recover some health.
Gerardo. Just kick him in the face.
Kick him in the face.
There you go.
Come here.
See, look at that. He ran away from the first time.
Where is it? There we go. They're supposed to be no.
You are skating very
fast. I gotta find
faster.
A way to rip somebody because it's really fun to just do the fatalities
well,
on this thing.
Yeah, Sam did it. I don't know what he did.
Yeah,
but
I know you can actually rip people apart. Weapon zoom, it's F. It's not working. That's weird. Weapon reload, it's R. Did he change the settings before starting?
No.
Mm-mm.
We'll figure it out.
We'll figure it out somehow.
All right.
Come here.
So Doom 4 is being released, and also Fallout 4 is being released.
Oh, Fallout 4.
Now, Gerardo, are you excited for Fallout 4?
Not. Okay, I was. I wasn't actually because
you
Fallout 3. I tried to play it and I didn't kind of like it because it felt too boring because of the characters. The
Did
characters
you...
were all so like, oh, hello.
I kind of understand. I understand.
And they just
that.
Say like that.
Yeah.
And now they brought like all that. Oh, I think we shouldn't have come here.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Maybe that's not the way to go. Is there another way?
No, this is the way we came in.
How is that the way to go? The stairs aren't even lining up with the window.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, that would
the secret
sense.
Is revealed, people. Nice.
Okay, so you didn't like Fallout 3 mostly because of NPC interaction?
And NPC interaction, but okay. I gotta give it, the game is actually really rich in terms of like what happened.
Right. Did you play New Vegas?
I haven't played New Vegas, but I have the game.
Okay, you should definitely play New Vegas.
Instead of Fallout 3.
Yeah. Holy unlike shit. Most people, I wasn't disappointed with Fallout New Vegas because I wasn't expecting like a graphic overhaul or a boosted story. I was basically expecting what came out, which was like an extension of Fallout 3 set in Vegas. And so I was excited for that.
I have it on PS3, so is it good to play on PS3?
Yeah, that's what I played it on.
So,
yeah, after playing both Fallout 3 and New Vegas and all, if you haven't played the DLC for either game, they do some crazy awesome stuff with DLC, because it's basically just whole new games. Just within the game itself. So yes, I'm super excited for Fallout 4. I was surprised I was surprised though from the trailer, graphically it didn't seem the best that it could be. I was surprised just to see, like, we've been waiting for this long, like, graphics are okay. I mean, I'm assuming the game's gonna be huge, and that's kind of why, but...
Shit! No!
There's the exit with the centaur demon.
We're only going to save because I have the rip and tear thing, so...
Okay.
Blah, blah, blah. I'm here. I want to rip you apart. Oh.
Damn. That's not what you're supposed to do. I did that last time.
Yeah.
Walking their guns a-blazing. Oh, or get shot in the neck.
Oh, dear lord.
Just one more time.
Oh, I remember now. I forgot to... okay, so what we're playing right now, it's also a mode that is technically harder than the original.
Yeah.
Because this guy shouldn't be appearing on this level.
Right. Wait for the blast to go, the green. I'm not a fan of the green fireballs. It's taking a little too much liking to Luigi's gameplay. I think he's dead. No, no. Kick him. Kick him. Kick him. I don't even know what that hole is.
I don't even want to know.
Let's just keep going. Yeah. Nice. Give me some.
You want to try it again?
I will totally take a swing at this.
We'll switch.
Can't.
We'll switch. Hello, people. How's it going? Don't care. It's fun to count deaths. Yeah. How many deaths we have so far? For me?
For you,
we
maybe
got four?
Probably. We're about to add a whole lot more. That wasn't the right approach. All right.
Grenades!
Why are there... Jeez, Parker. I'm getting lit up. There's no cover. There's no cover here. I'm not a fan of that.
When was the last time you played Doom?
10 plus years?
Oh, dear.
A little bit less. I'd still say 8, maybe. That's a good number. Probably 8 years ago. So yeah, when I was 10 years old, it was probably the last one.
We have 100 viewers. I'm actually happy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was some nice little help I got there. All right. Let's keep going. Gerardo.
Yes.
E3 is happening. What's the game that you are most excited for that was announced?
It was announced. Horizon.
Horizon.
Horizon, that was PS4 that were announced. Is it exclusive PS4?
I think it's at least debut on PS4.
Yeah. That game, like just like Chad said, it's like if they decided to do Turok on this
right.
time.
Yeah.
I love the idea of just this cybernetic dinosaurs going around.
Yeah, of course.
So
what was the game? Was it Colossus, Shadow of the Colossus?
The Lost Guardian.
Yes, I saw the gameplay trailer for that, and I am super excited.
You know about it, right? That the game that has been like promised like six or over
right.
six
Right, I know.
Years.
I know it's been a while, and that's why like a lot of people were excited about it. Yeah, that's why like everyone was excited for it. I'm not like totally familiar with that whole franchise, but just seeing from the gameplay trailer, I'm very excited to.
People were like crying and calling the whole thing. Like, oh my god!
I know. Yeah, I was watching the E3 debut, and there's a guy just like in the audience crying. And I was like, all right, it's already off to a good start. Let's get this minigun out here. Oh, we don't have it. Oh, maybe. Nope. Okay.
Yeah. Also, but just aside from, do you hear about the people are trying to cancel the Metroid game?
I did.
Like, you haven't heard about this because people apparently think that they are just whining. People don't want the new Metroid game to be released, so they're making a petition. Yeah, they're making a petition to make Nintendo stop the production of that game.
Why are they doing this?
Because they're pissed that there's no new Metroid for the Wii U.
I can understand that. What I'm more surprised is that they didn't show anything about Pokemon. And there should be a new Pokemon coming up.
The Pokemon Snap?
No, like a real Pokemon game.
A real Pokemon game?
Yeah.
Like a real 3D Pokemon.
Well, no, I'm just saying, they didn't show anything about a new Pokemon, and there's always, a new Pokemon every year, so.
Well.
And last year we just got a revamp of an old one.
Yeah, I mean.
So there should definitely be, like, a new Pokemon coming out.
Ooh.
I don't even know.
People just start exploding in this game.
Right. So yeah, I was, surprised.
Just look at that.
I love it. I love the ceiling stick too.
Yeah, we should change the vlog just for shits and giggles.
Change it to what?
Third
glory mode?
No, but I think we're not even in the glory mode.
What?
Yeah. In the glorious one. So.
Are we not in Overdrawn at a blood bank?
No, we're not. So. As soon as you finish killing all that people.
But it's already so bloody, Gerardo.
Just a bad plot over there.
All right. Well, I think we got everything. So,
do we go this way? No, go. No,
that's what I thought.
We will die.
Here we go.
I need a key.
I don't know if I have a key.
You don't have a key.
I also don't know where to get a key, except from, like, in here.
Oh, by the way, do you like this silver hole, or do you want this one more?
The other one was fine.
Okay.
Change up. Yep. Yeah.
You can see the bullets and everything there.
Right. Okay.
Let's see. Questions. Do we have any questions so far?
Don't know. I know there was some conversation going on in chat.
Yeah, people were talking about the dead counts.
Yes.
Mama of One. Yeah, G1's play, also Twitch. We do Twitch every day. Well, in the weekday.
Yeah.
Today's... Throwback Thursday. So, again, since they announced Doom 4 and coincidentally, World Doom was released last week.
So we figured, hey, wonderful blend.
Yeah, just paint the walls with red.
Yes. When in doubt, paint your walls with red.
Yeah, just.
Words
I think
of
you
Gerardo
missed,
to
I think
live by.
Missed a spot.
Yeah, I did miss a spot, you're right. Come on, here we go. I'm already going so fast, I don't dare ask what the sprint button would do to me right now.
You're playing with a G1? Parker, are you a G1?
I am not a G1. I work on Is It Good for writing and editing and gameplay and all aspects except for Nick's golden voice. In the case of this new video that we're releasing, Ben's voice, because Nick is at E3. Yes, he left us dry.
I haven't played.
That means, but
Parker, I haven't played Smash in a while.
Yeah, I know.
Parker, I need my fix, man.
So Sean Bolin took Gerardo's 3DS. I don't know why you'd let him do that in the first place, but took Gerardo's 3DS to LA, so he went.
Well, Sean Hines.
Oh, Sean Hines.
Hines
okay.
Needed not a 3DS, but a Smash game.
Okay, it's just that he wouldn't feel left out.
Yeah, exactly, because it was like a. Oh, that guy was eating.
There's a lot of people here. I don't like it. I'm feeling uncomfortable. I'm leaving.
I need an adult.
Go away, please. Oh, I'm on fire and I drowned in the acid pool.
All right, let me try it.
Yeah, go ahead for it.
Ah, hello, everybody. Oh, shit. We have to start from here? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, zombies! Daddy's home!
I'm a space marine.
Is that how he talks? I didn't know
that was Doomguy.
Dude, you do an awesome Doomguy impression.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, chain gun. Die!
Okay, you got it.
I got everything but the barrel.
Yeah. You shoot all the way around the barrel.
Let's do just for shits and giggles. Where is it? Edgy as fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Japanese cartoon. I just want to see Japanese cartoon.
Apparently there's a lot of blood. I mean, it...
It just explodes.
There is a lot of blood in some Japanese cartoons.
Some of it, yeah.
Yeah, some there's like no blood, you know, but...
Jesus, look at all this... There we go.
Okay, that question was answered. Never mind.
It was answered.
No. Trevendor, this is Doom, but this is Brutal Doom that just came out last week. So if it looks different, it's because it's a lot bloodier and awesomer. And you can do action rolls with Z if you haven't done that yet.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about it.
Yeah.
You can C and Z.
Yeah.
C for the right, Z for the left.
Is Angel going to be at SGC?
Hell yeah!
I don't know. Maybe you just have to go there yourself and find out.
Actually, I don't know. Just, I hope he is.
Yeah, we all do. Y'all are making me hungry for real. That's a little bit concerning that you're getting hungry from watching this. But hey, you know, people have different appetites. John's a vegetarian. I'm not, so if you like watching Martians be mutilated and then go have a cheeseburger afterwards, you know, you do your thing.
But seek attention, please. Seek medical attention.
Well, of course. You're shooting some long-range missiles there.
Oh, shit.
There's a guy.
Hey!
Nice.
Taste my shotgun. Oh, God. No. I don't want to be blown up. Questions?
No questions, except for Gerardo. How are you doing today?
I'm doing fine, thank you.
Did you get all your work done?
Oh, yeah.
Up on stuff? That's good.
Top 10 is almost ready.
Awesome.
It's ready, technically, so.
Okay, cool. Have you seen Jurassic World yet?
No, it sucks.
you said no, and then you said it sucks.
I'm a troll.
One, it's awesome. Don't listen to Sean Bolin. And two, you don't have credibility. I can't even say words. I don't have credibility either. But point is, it's a wonderful movie. Just don't go in expecting it to be the original, because obviously it's not.
I have only seen, like, once the original.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus. No fun.
A lot of people were concerned there were going to be an entire CGI overhaul, and for part of the movie it was. I'm not going
to
say any spoilers.
It wanted to be like the original.
They did blend in some practical effects, because that was what made the first movie so popular. Was all the basically all practical.
Most of them.
And that's so that's why they felt like they weren't going to get a real feel. But for most of the movie, they did blend CGI and practical, which I thought they did a really good job of.
Yeah, that's the beauty of it. So there's something happening. I have a smartwatch and it's connected to my
I did see you wearing that earlier. What does it do?
It's a Pebble. So
okay.
I have it connected to my Twitter account and apparently there's a missing child.
Oh, Amber Alerts as well.
Yeah, Amber Alerts and everything. So it's been kind of weird over here in Texas. Like, oh God, this guy's gonna blow up. Look at that. Just
awesome.
A pile of mush.
Oh. Oh, get that power of Satan, bro.
Hold on, I want to save.
Okay.
Just because.
Before you get the power of Satan?
Yeah, I need the power of Satan.
Wouldn't you want to save right now that you have the power of Satan?
Oh! Oh!
Dude, you just... you threw his head in the acid.
Head.
That's awesome.
Ugh!
Oh, you are halfway in the
wall. Just take his rifle.
That's amazing. Go for it. Just, yeah. That's nice.
Was that his
Are you gaining back health as you're being shot?
I don't know.
Is this what Satan will do to you?
I gained the health.
Yeah, you gained health from killing him, I believe. Yeah, because you just got 10 health points from beating his face in with the bug.
Oh, shit, that was actually hilarious. So remember, kids, you want help?
Kill somebody.
Well, I don't know. Maybe.
If you're a demon.
Avengers 2, Mad Max, and Jurassic World are the worst films ever made. I don't know if you're trying to like start a fight or something, but you're doing a really good job so far.
I'm like, dude, really?
Yeah. Look, I would shoot that barrel right in front of you.
Nope.
I would do it.
Oh, you again?
Just him. Spawn of Satan. Shoot the barrel now. I would shoot the barrel, Gerardo. Shoot that barrel.
Shit!
That's why you had to shoot it!
They were not supposed to do that!
He's just a giant hole now.
That's amazing! Oh shit! Run! The X is just there, people. I'll be there.
Do you have a grenade?
I do have a grenade.
Why are you using it?
Because I like to shot people with my shotgun.
I know, but you take
damage. I blame Boomstick.
Okay.
All right.
That's nice.
Let's see how is my Doom guy.
He's a little beat up, bloodshot eyes, but he'll live.
He'll live. All right, people. Let's do this. Okay, I just want to know for the chat, do you want me to continue the episode 1, or do you want me to jump to episode 2, 3, or 4?
Episode 4.
You want episode 4?
Yes. We haven't seen that one yet.
What, the Inferno one?
No, it's all Inferno.
Or we do Doom. What time is it?
It's,
it's 5, so we can either continue Doom 1 or go Doom 2.
Let's go Doom 2, bro.
I have Doom 2.
After you get enough of this level and the blood it contains and the spawn of Satan that you just
got.
Hello. Yeah. Let's...
Get over here!
A lot of people are saying just continue this.
Just continue this, not Doom 2 or not. So, okay. Get over here! Oh, is it over? Nope, it's not over! Oh, jeez.
That's a little excessive, but I'm all for it. Okay. Punching a radioactive barrel full of toxic waste wouldn't be my advice, but I appreciate your gumption. You just went after it, and you didn't care what would happen.
Do you want to try the...
Hey, you got the spawn of Satan. You unleash hell. Okay?
Oh!
Ooh.
That's a lot.
That would be considered violent. Yep. Very much so.
Die!
Okay, and some people are also saying we should do Doom 3.
No, Doom 3 doesn't work with the... I don't have Doom 3. We could have done Doom 3, but...
That's okay. Oh.
Yeah. Oh!
Yeah, you are getting back. Getting back and losing health goes very fast. You have his... Can you keep his head?
Apparently I can throw it. I just...
Throw a grenade in there. Oh. See, grenade's gonna... That's horrible.
That's amazing.
Yeah. I want to see Doom on an Oculus Rift. Very much so.
That will happen.
That'll eventually happen. Doom 4, maybe.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What? Who's calling?
Just texting from people in my school.
I think
you've done enough. I think you've done enough destruction in that room for sure.
Oh, shit. Nope. Actually, nope. I have to come here. Because there's a secret place.
There you go. Secret places are nice.
Yeah. And
did you flip that switch? I think you already did.
There we go. Nice. If you flip it and don't jump here, you're secret. There's another secret revealed, and I almost got killed again. Man, that's a lot of demons. Stop.
Yeah, that's kind of their sole objective here.
Seems dead.
Yeah.
Oh, zombies!
Now, Gerardo, do you think you'll buy an Oculus Rift when they come out?
No.
No? You're not even excited about the whole VR thing?
No.
Not impressed?
Not impressed at all.
Not impressed. What would you rather have instead of VR?
If I had the money?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Well, no, just if you had the if you could invent something that was better than VR. Apparently, VR is scrub level to you.
Have you ever seen the Johnny Quest, the one that they did like 10 years ago? Why there's a lot of people here?
I don't know if... I only...
Not the original 80s, okay. 60s cartoon. There was actually one. Like in the... That's kind of set up in the future. So right. They could actually go into like the Matrix and all that stuff.
Okay.
And they just sit down and do a lot of shit. That would be cool.
Okay.
Hopefully somebody in the chat actually knows what...
Yeah. I'm not... So would you rather have a VR... Right through the neck. Would you rather have a VR experience where it's like a room you're in... And the whole room... Okay, like... You've seen...
I would like something that I can actually sit down...
No, I'm trying to
just sit down and stay in one place, but I can actually feel like I'm actually moving. Oh, I know one. I forgot it. It's the name, but it's the one that you actually... It's like a... Not exactly a pod, but you have to buy some special shoes. You stay in one place.
Oh, the omnidirectional treadmill.
The omnidirectional.
Omnidirectional.
That one will actually
now,
be cool.
Now, I've seen a last year at E3, they had, I don't know if it was at E3, but I think it was right after E3, they had this setup where they had a guy playing TF2 with the omnidirectional treadmill, a peripheral gun that was working, and with an Oculus Rift prototype.
Right.
All at the same time.
Oh, that's cool.
And you just like running through the game. It just looks like this is what we can do eventually. We just have our own pods that contain each person, kind of like Matrix style, except without the gross liquid and the nakedness. But eventually, I think if we can get all that to work where you can actually feel like you're in the game walking through it and, you know, aiming with an actual, not an actual gun, but a gun peripheral, that'd be pretty awesome.
Right. Yeah. What I did over there was, it was just getting too a cluster.
Getting too clusterfucky?
Yeah, clusterfucky. But now it's not loading. Why you're not loading? Let's play Doom 2. Just for sake of variety.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah. Anyone on the chat can actually explain me. This one's. I have to figure out how to work with this one. Because I have never played TNT or Plutonia in my life. I didn't even know they existed. They were other versions of Doom. So I was like, what the hell? The Brutal Doom. Modern.
Parker, can I get a follow on Twitter? Maybe. I mean, if you follow me. I don't know.
Whatever.
Ask me to do weird things.
People are asking you to do weird things.
People ask me to do specific jobs. Oh, we got some Twitter questions. How does one acquire Brutal Doom?
Okay, so...
Explain your 10-step tutorial right now. It's probably not 10 steps.
Yes.
I'm guessing.
So making it work, like with the HD graphics and all that stuff, you have to download a few other what they call WATs or data that Doom has to use for making the mod work.
Okay.
So I found this guy that made a video that is like 1,000 views on all. All
right.
You can actually download like a zip that has like everything, so you don't have to do like all the research and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Because trying to find all the data for making it work sucks. Like the first time ever I tried to actually play it, it didn't work very well. Like I didn't have like the metal music, if you can hear it.
Yeah, I can hear it.
It has the metal music and all that stuff. I couldn't find it anywhere until I find that guy.
Gotcha.
So I will. If I have a second, I'll try to, before we end the stream, I'll try to find it and show you guys how it's done.
Okay.
So you can enjoy mods.
For sure.
So that'll be
it. Oh, it's John walking by the door like the plebeian he is.
And ignoring us.
You look like Bon Voyage, Nip. Okay, that's really goofy.
Hi, John.
John wears a beret sometimes. And if you've ever seen The Incredibles, like I did last week, not for the first time, I'm just saying, but if you've ever seen The Incredibles, the villain at the beginning of the movie is called Bon Voyage, and he's a French bomber who wears a beret.
Oh,
and I always
blue.
Compare him to, I always compare him to John because they share a lot of resemblance through one hat.
That has to be his
Halloween. I told him he should cosplay as Bon Voyage for SGC. But I don't think he was totally down on the idea.
Jesus. Is everyone enjoying the game so far? Do they want more violence?
It's super bloody. Is there blood mods on this one?
Not in a hero. The only ones that we can actually have are this one.
There you go.
Overdrawn of blood. That'll be like the biggest one.
All right.
Ooh, barrel.
That was like a barrel roll like backwards into the...
Yeah.
Into an elevator part. Also, yeah, put the gamma up a little bit. You get a chance.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. We haven't done this one.
It's like a blood cloud.
Well, look at that. It's just
beautiful.
A piece of him over there. Just.
Nice. Yeah. Oh, nice intestines. Okay, yeah.
I forgot completely that we have to do the gamma correction over here.
Indeed.
There we go. I can actually see now. Oh, God. Yeah, this thing is... I forgot about the footsteps.
Yeah. How did you forget?
Well, there's water.
Okay, see if we got some questions going on.
Hey, how many deads have been... I think somebody was actually following with the deads.
That is an awful... That sounds like a dying cat.
Like a dying cat? More like a dying zombie!
Dying zombies also sound like dying cats.
Ooh, look at this. We have the double shotgun.
Oh, that is sex.
I love
that. That's just straight sex. Okay, every time I'm in a game, if I can find a double barrel shotgun, it's the only weapon I use. Or at least try to use.
You'll just try to use.
Like World War II, or not World War II, World at War, Call of Duty, when they had custom zombie maps, they had the double-barreled shotgun that they would add. And I would see how long I could last on custom zombies with the double barrel. It's just so fulfilling, pumping two shots of blood into the zombie's face and having it fall in front of me.
Let's see, I think I'm missing something around here. Am I missing something?
I don't know. No, I think you're good. Just keep going. Oh, there's a man. His name was Stan.
His name was Stan?
His name was Stan. You killed Stan, Gerardo.
No, Stan! He owed me money!
Didn't know y'all had a relationship like that. It's nice, though. I think you go through that door.
I think I didn't activate something.
Did you already go through there?
Yeah, I already went here. Hmm. You see all the blood? All those...
Yeah, follow the blood prints.
Oh, the best way to know if you're here? Just like...
just look at your footsteps.
Okay, yeah. Who the hell? Did I miss something? No. Got the double barrel. Supposed to be like a switch around here. I have a red key. Oh, I have the red key already.
Go to the red door, bruh.
Yeah, you see that small point over there?
Yeah.
Like I thought it was blood.
It was just like a small blood stain.
Yeah.
Oh. Space bar would be good. You get the doors up, probably.
There we go.
Yeah.
Brutal! So it's supposed to
now open. Where do you go?
More blood! Ah!
That's a lot of blood, bro. You need a blue key to open that
I don't
door.
Think I need a blue key. More like a red key.
More like a red key.
This thing.
I don't understand where the blue's coming from. This entire door is red.
Just disintegrate.
Ooh. What is that? Is that water just trailing off into nothingness?
Yeah. Oh! Explosion. Have any questions in the chat? Or?
Who let Parker on the stream? Parker did.
What?
I'm not talking about myself either. There's another me running around.
There's another me running around. All right, let's save here because I have found another one.
Okay, Trevin. Let's see. Going back to the original. Okay. Trevin, so, Parker, what system do you play on the most? And I mean any system. Any system. Right now, I play on my PC the most because I have the most wide range of options for games. I'm kind of ashamed of my Steam library because of how much... games I have stored in there, but yeah. Oh, nice! You're huge in this game. How did you get huge?
I don't know.
You were as big as the guy. Anyways, yeah. Right now I play on PC. A lot of World at War, Custom Zombies, GTA 5, Just Cause 2 mods sometimes if I get bored.
Well, can I
other than that, I play. That's amazing.
I can actually
keep the head for the next enemy. Besides that, PS4 and Wii U for Smash Bros.
I do 3DS all the time with Nick when we can.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Levels.
All right, let's your turn.
Dude, I mean, I can try.
You can try.
I will try. My
it's
bad.
Now it's now supposed to be the original with less bugs and stuff. So.
Right.
Okay. Bring back Jose El Mexicano. Do you know that Jose is now here in Texas?
Course. He's here in Texas?
I think he just moved back again to Texas.
What?
Oh, you keep the head?
Yeah, you kept the head. Oh. I don't know how to fire my other gun, but if I figure that out, I'll let you know. Let's see what we have here. Oh, double barrel, of course.
Yeah, Squid Snake, Pissy Master Race. Let's see. Rip and tear.
Oh, that's sexy.
Rip and tear! Rip and tear!
I don't even have to aim with this thing. I just shoot it and it does what I want it to. Hello, sir.
I'm gonna get you! And I'm gonna kill you! Rip and tear!
It's beautiful rendition that you just did.
Yeah, that's how I think it sounds.
Up, come on. There we go.
There we go. Oh, monsters.
Whoa.
When something opens.
What's happening now?
So.
Good.
Yeah, we're good. Just checking out again the time. So we're good.
I don't know where to go from here. I could
jump.
There we go. Okay. Health is nice if I don't need it though. Die. Oh!
Teleporting.
I'm not a fan of that. All right, let's. He's just stuck. I feel. I don't want to. Okay, now I do want to kill him because he was about to come out.
Oh, Parker.
Okay, maybe I do have to aim a little bit.
And his
go
misery.
Away!
And his misery.
Don't need the grenade. Let's go with the assault rifle.
Let's see what they're saying in the comments.
Green is nice, right? Green's not nice. Green releases enemies. I don't like enemies. Barrel roll.
Yes.
This barrel roll definitely got upped. I don't even know what's going on.
Yeah. Oh, also, just to let you know, caps lock is just for running. So when you just if he's going too fast for you, I forgot to mention that.
No, it's not changing, is it? Yeah, it is.
All right. In the meantime, people, someone was asking for how to download this whole thing. So
right.
Hold
Did you
on.
Go through your step tutorial?
Yeah, I'm going to look for the video right now and let you know who's the account and all that stuff.
Hey, Gerardo.
Yes?
How do I get out of here?
I think you press the go back, that thing, just tap space. No. She'll be able to get out somewhere, somehow.
This one still works.
There we go.
No.
Activated. Oh.
Something just happened.
Yeah, activated. And look to your left. There we go. There we go.
Good old standing and
rarely
waiting.
You get stuck in Doom.
Yeah, that's why I was confused.
You rarely get stuck, so.
And we're back. There's some kind of awful Lost Woods going on. Let's try that again. Okay.
Yeah, that kind of sounds weird.
Now I'm not going to go back for that teleporter. There we go.
Let's see. I know it has to be somewhere.
That's some good old-fashioned blood.
Oh, good.
I did a thing.
A thing, man. Nice.
Any questions?
Let's see. For those unaware about the Doom comic. Oh, yeah. You know about the Doom comic?
I don't, actually.
Yeah. Oh, the
yeah,
Doom.
Yeah, no, tell me about the Doom comic.
All right, so it's supposed to be like a comic that it was released like for a convention or something.
Okay.
It was like a limited, like one of those swag things you find in the bag and all.
Right.
But it was so bad that people just forgot about it.
A chainsaw?
Yeah. Oh,
please. Oh,
it's,
really?
Okay. It's just a Doom guy killing things and doing the most, just with the most dialect, stupid dialect you can ever hear. Like, I'm gonna rip you apart. A gun? I don't need a gun. With all the holy mighty of my hands, I will rip you into pieces.
So it's like
guts! Guts everywhere! You need guts! So and he tries to kill a cyber demon with his own hands.
Nice. So it's like they just gave an intern like total creative freedom and like, here, make something we can use. And I'm like, okay, I'll do it. And
then it just went like all extreme on the whole thing. Just
okay.
Like, what the hell am I seeing here?
Right.
Yeah, so That's kind of a Doom comic in terms of light.
Sounds awful.
Oh, it's awful. But it's hilarious to just
Yeah, but
try
it sounds like it's
it.
Kind of a classic treasure now that one would want to keep.
Yeah, that'll be kind of one those that you can just give to a celebrity to just voice.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna kill you! Rip and tear! Rip and tear!
Okay.
That's kind of weird. Biggie, that's, yeah. that's That went like... I suck at doing voices, so... Okay.
I thought they were beautiful.
Thank you. Much appreciated.
So, okay, I came this way, and there's a room here. There's a switch that I didn't activate until now. I'm gonna go see if that did something.
That's the room we came on. Oh, wait.
Okay, I need a blue key.
How to like brutal Doom. That's the best way to brutal.
Okay, oh, I got a blue key. Okay.
Going back you got a blue key? Good.
I got a blue key. Well, bam! I did a thing.
Oh, the God. Thing they're killing you.
Not unless
they're
I
killing
kill
you.
Them with fire.
And they're gonna kill me. Give me a
Go
way.
Away.
Oh, my God!
There's a red key I need.
Let's see. I think I found it.
Oh, that's not friendly, man. Oh, I'm stuck in a place I don't want to be. All right, let's.
Woo. Ads everywhere.
There we go.
Okay, I found him. So, the thing on YouTube, if you want to play this game, and if you have the Watts and everything else to play on them, like if you have Doom, the original one, not the freeware one, because the freeware one, surprisingly enough, you cannot use it. For this. Yeah, you have to have the original one. Okay. So if you have Doom original, like a Steam or anything else, or you can, if you find the Watts or the data that you can use for this, you have to put on YouTube how to brutal Doom. That's just on YouTube. How to brutal Doom and find the one that is under Walmart Killer.
Really?
That's the name of the username, Walmart Killer.
Okay.
And it has like 900 views and 24 likes.
Oh, so it's totally
no dislikes at this point.
Yeah.
So again, you go How to Brutal Doom on YouTube, and obviously monster's gonna appear over there. Just disintegrate.
Teleporter.
And oh god.
Where
and,
am I?
And you find a guy.
Okay.
And that's damn.
Here.
You blow up yourself.
Yeah. Do you want me to keep going while you?
Yeah, keep
climb?
One more. Okay. One more, and then we'll switch. What time? We still have time. So.
Yeah, of course.
And that way you can actually install Brutal Doom really easy. Yeah, see the video. You just have to like add everything on a single file folder and all that, and you'll be fine. And that'll go. Really kind of hungry.
Same.
So okay, that's about it. So okay. If you have more questions at the end of the video, I'll just gonna show you a little bit how to do it.
Yeah, you could drop a link in the chat.
Uh-huh.
And get to that.
So let's see.
Vid. Whoa, bro. No reason to be shooting at me.
Yeah, Superman dude, 1980. This is the new Doom. Wink, wink.
Yeah, so totally Doom 4, can't you tell? With the updated graphics and the total... They really went for that Doom 2 feel.
Just like in the 90s, bro.
Alright, got that. Now we need blue key, which we get from not there. Get going here, and
let's
I hate you, sir.
You're this is one of the things that they say in the comments. You're huge. That means you have huge guts. Rip and tear. Rip and
That's
tear.
That's awful.
The thing is, the guy is like on the. Apparently, he gets one of this Satan power. And he's just ripping everything apart.
Nice.
It wears off. He's like, oh, power going away. Just imagine Shatner. You're out of boards.
Okay. Oh no! No no!
Just he's just like a Shatner overgun. It's like, oh!
okay.
So he's just looking for a gun around, and he finds a BFG 9000.
Nice.
And he starts crying with happiness.
As we all would.
As we all would.
As we all would, really. Okay. What? Don't give me that bullcrap.
Let's see, what else they're saying?
But I just don't understand. I need to get up there. Right. So we press the button.
Alright, so apparently you have died once.
The button doesn't work, Gerardo.
Just live it on. Live it on. Just look around.
I did.
See, this box is supposed to drop. That's what happened last time.
You broke the game.
Like, it... Kinda. Because... You're supposed to press that, the box drops, so it lets you up, and you gotta get the red key, so you can go through the red door. Looks like I can just go ahead and go through the red door.
I don't think so.
No, I bet you
shouldn't. Oh, Metroid, let me just... You're just getting hit. See what they're saying. Let me try and see it. See what they're saying in the comments.
Yeah.
Oh, no wonder. It's just a piece of a leg. You're being very destructive.
Thank you. I'm doing my best.
Okay, so can we actually just we cannot. Why are you not going down? Oh, don't tell me we have to restart this thing.
I think we do, because that should be going down. Oh, we can play one of those other nifty games we got on there.
Yeah, what do you want, chat? Do you want to change the original one, TNT, or...
Let's go TNT, bro.
TNT, bro.
Yeah, I did everything. Yeah, that game's totally broken.
Yeah. Let's just save.
Don't save a broken file.
Let's save. Just, I want to test something.
Okay.
Let's load it back again.
Now, yeah, go back through blue. You gotta go around.
Yeah, no, it's broken.
Yep.
So what, you have to restart a game? I don't know if it is originally like this.
No, because I got it the first time and then I died, and then the second time it didn't work.
Alright. So, what are they saying? They're saying to play the first one, or...?
They haven't said.
See, the only problem is that I think the Brutal Doom, I don't know why they don't work.
Let's go Plutonia.
I don't know why they don't work. They just detect, like, if it was Doom 2. I don't know why. The Plutonian Experiment!
New GAM. Modern. Hurt me plenty.
Oh shit, it's actually working!
Cool.
Oh, okay, let's go Plutonia then.
Go for it. For glory. That guy's not happy you're here.
Oh, jeez.
He's not happy you're here, Gerardo! Get rid of him! Don't be a pleb.
There's even somebody
behind
me.
None of them are happy you're here.
People are dead.
People are super dead. That's a nice backpack.
Yeah, it is a nice backpack. Now we're playing the Plutonia experiment.
Yes.
So this is supposed to be like an expansion that has a story behind.
Really?
It has a story behind.
I'm seeing that you're in more of a gothic castle type setting.
Well, I think the story of this one is that the Doom guy goes walking, like, he's in the base again. And they're trying to summon the demons once again because the first time worked so well.
Right.
apparently the demons attack again.
Okay.
On a spaceship full of metal and guts.
Wow. All right. Sounds like a party to me.
Yeah. And the Doom guy actually survived because he wasn't on the base at that point. That's the only reason why he's alive.
Yeah.
Oh shit, what was that? Die. Oh, we started already.
I would also like to say thank you to Austin for keeping chat alive as well.
Hey Austin, thank you.
Thank you, sir, for doing your contribution to this chat. That is a huge bitch.
It is a huge bitch.
You should mow it down.
Oh.
You are out of ammo, sir.
I'm out of bullets. Shotgun time.
Nice.
just
Oh.
I thought. Just. Oh.
Ooh.
It's gone. Finally.
Yes.
Did the fire just got me?
I think so. You got a minigun that you can use. I would use it.
You will use it?
I would use it.
I think I have one.
Yeah, you got one.
I want to rip and tear stuff. But apparently we can't. For now. Oh, look at this guy.
Oh, he doesn't even look like he needs to be killed. Why are you doing that to him? He's so innocent. He didn't do anything to you.
Oh, that's a huge bitch.
Die!
It's a dead bitch as well. Yeah.
That's so
shotgun to the face. Keep
that's
going.
Just a lot of blood around.
Nice. That's so much blood.
Blue blood. Oh, wait, no. That's not the way. Go.
Is that the way?
That's not the way.
That's not the way?
That's not the way.
Which way is the way?
This is the way.
That's the way.
This is the way.
He got it. He's the way. Yeah.
I'm the way.
You are the way.
I'm the way.
Gerardo's the way.
I'm the way. Oh, there's a skull.
Get to school.
Hey, of course.
That's
of
a huge
course.
Bitch.
Just. Oh. I teleport myself in front of it. Okay, that works.
Okay. They're both dead. He's not. Minigun time.
Haha!
So what does the skull let you do?
It's a key now.
Okay.
Now the skulls are
so
keys.
So now they're not like little SD cards that we've been picking up.
Yeah, no. There's, ooh, a secret place. Questions, people. Questions. Let's talk about... Let's
Riot,
talk about... and me. Let's talk about... Oh, wait, no. We cannot talk about that.
Right now we're talking about jobs that go around at Screwtech. Okay, well, you're done. You have 53% of kills. I don't know what that means because you killed everything.
No, there's still stuff going around.
Oh, okay. You got everything, so you like went to all the places. I don't know how you just.
We don't even have a map anymore. It's just
right.
Like guts.
Yeah.
Like, oh wow. What? Wait, hold on. If I stay.
It's just an active thing with that, with the moving texture. It's weird. Did you ever play, on Fallout 3, there was a really weird glitch that I got, where you went in one of the vaults, and for a brief second, like it was an empty vault, and some people was run over by plants and stuff.
Okay.
And, like, when I was walking through, it happened like twice. I was walking through, and the screen would turn purple.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it, I could still see what's going on, it just added like a purple color to everything, and like there would just be a guy standing in front of me, like a vault.
Oh, that's...
And I would like try to talk to him, and then it would just go back to normal. And I was like... What? And I just like
that's...
kept walking. I don't know if it was a glitch or if that's a certain just for that vault. It never happened again. I went and tried to go back to that vault and it never happened again.
But
it just happened twice when I was in there. And it was just like the screen, like everything would like turn purple. And then this guy would just like show up and it like gave me the option to talk to him. But like he couldn't, like he wouldn't say anything.
That's kind of terrifying.
Yeah.
Stop following me! Ow!
Any chance anyone at ScrewAttack is going to NekoCon? I don't believe so.
What's NekoCon?
I don't even know what NekoCon is.
Sorry, I think that's a no.
I apologize for my ignorance, but I put my money on no.
Hell yeah, no idea. NekoCon. Oh wait, I think I have heard of
NekoCon. It
sounds
familiar, but I think that's just
familiar,
but there's a con on it. I don't actually know what it is.
Let's go up.
Go up.
Do I have rockets? No, I don't.
You have grenades, right? You haven't used grenades. Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Dump it.
Aha!
Nice. That was a beautiful barrage.
Surprise, bitch.
That's one way to say hello. Everybody's first gaming memory.
My
first gaming memory.
My first gaming memory, I think, was this Spider-Man on the, Atari 2600.
Very nice.
That's the first game I actually remember. Yeah. I don't know why. And the worst thing about it is that normally you don't... On where I live, they don't used to see like Ataris, so I don't know why that's the first thing that comes to my mind.
Yeah.
But definitely Mario will be the second one.
Yeah, there was some James Bond game on the PlayStation 1 that my dad had, that like I couldn't play because it was you shot stuff, and I was, yeah. And so, but I would, like, watch him play it. and then I eventually, like, one day he wasn't home, and I just turned it on. Because, like, I had my own games for the PS1, and then he, like, that was, like, he had his games, and then I would have, like, Crash Bandicoot and Spyro and everything.
Like every kid.
But, yeah, one time I just, like, got in there, and I beat the game, and he came, and he was so confused, and I was like, oh, I did that. He was like proud and also mad at the same time that I had played it. So it was,
you beat me in a video game for children. Yeah. This doesn't look good.
No, this doesn't look good.
Oh, okay. Oh no, this is not good.
This is fuck me central right now. I don't like it.
Oh no!
What did you do?
Oh.
You got smashed by a ceiling.
I didn't save, I think.
That's okay. Savings for quitters.
Oh, jeez. Well, at least it's the second world. I thought it was the first one. I don't know why. I thought... Oh, God. That was terrible.
Have you ever played any of the Civilization games?
Nope.
Murdered that. some people were... talking about that as being their first gaming memory. I tried playing it, and after 18 hours, I got through the tutorial, and then I uninstalled the game, saying that it would take way longer than I had time for to play games.
There's a game called Civilization. That's the only thing I know about the game. That Brent of Laws did a song about it.
It's a work in progress.
Exactly.
I'm sure Civilization's a great game, and I've seen playthroughs of like these perfect games that people have created, but I just could not spend my life doing that. It was too much time for me. I wish you could climb the, every time I see vines, I was like, oh, just climb it.
Just climb it, and
but you
no.
can't. Gerardo, would you shoot something, please?
I'm shooting stuff.
I know.
Look, they died.
Good job.
Thank you.
Death count one. It's actually death count. Yeah, just one for this level.
Yeah, that will be one for me. What happened? I was able to jump all the way there.
In the episode, I'm Cortex. I'm only 19 right now. Aren't I as old as Parker? You are actually older, sir. I am 18 years of age on this Earthian realm.
You can now legally vote.
Boat or vote?
Boat.
I can vote as well. I do have my boat license.
Aha!
So if you wanna ever boat it up, Gerardo, you just let me know.
Hell yeah.
We can go sailing and be pirates.
Oh yeah, I forgot. We have this. Die. And if you're joining us right now, this is Throwback Thursday. We
this
are
playing Plutonia. Is it experiment?
The
Plutonia experiment.
I think it's a Plutonia experiment.
The Plutonia experiment for Doom. We're playing Brutal Doom, mostly because it's Throwback Thursday, so we have to play a throwback game, and because we want to, and because Doom 4 will be coming out very soon. Not very soon.
I'm excited for
but,
that game.
You know, soon enough.
Yeah.
And it looked beautiful and everything.
You know what was the first thing I thought when I saw the Doom 4 one? Is like,
what?
Huh, the guys at Bethesda actually saw the Brutal Doom. So like, yeah. You know what?
More blood.
That would be cool.
yeah.
On 3D.
Right.
Because apparently you can die. Like, they can kill you in some gruesome ways also.
That's awesome.
So
I'm excited.
I'm excited too, so.
Like, what are we playing tomorrow?
Tomorrow, I think, is Smash
Friendship
Bros.
Friday, so Smash Bros.
Smash Bros. Friendship Friday will
be
me.
We're going to be putting Ryu in there, hopefully. Some of the new characters.
I want to say yes.
I mean, I have codes.
Yeah, I want to say yes.
I have codes I can put on this one, but...
Oh, careful. sneaky bastards.
Yes.
Is that death?
That is super death, man. Where are you going? Okay, no, we're fine, you know.
Oh, this is, nope, that was a bad thing.
Is okay. That poison brown water?
Apparently it is.
Teleport.
Yeah, you have to kill stuff.
Yeah, I figured. You nade it.
Oh.
You didn't nade it, bro.
Haha.
Nice.
Nope.
Because you're not nading.
Caca demon. Caca, you're poop.
Poop demon?
Poop demon.
That's the worst kind of demon.
Well, apparently you do have fall damage on this thing. Can I leave now?
You can leave whenever you want. Yeah, hopefully we will be playing Smash Bros. We're definitely playing Smash Bros., but hopefully we are playing with the new people. Ryu, Roy, and Lucas have been added, as well as Mewtwo a while ago. Have you played? You haven't. I'm sorry. I keep asking. And I shouldn't. If you've played as the new characters, but
I played as Ryu because one of my friends actually got the DLC, and that's the first thing. The first time I said, I'm gonna buy this character.
Yeah. I'm definitely digging the new characters. Ryu is fun to play as. They put in his original Street Fighter 2 controls to an extent, you know, because there's only two buttons, whereas there was six on the Street Fighter.
Parker, I don't know what to do.
Well, there's two teleporters down there.
I already went for this one and the other one. They did the same thing.
You run and jump, bro.
I think that was a bad idea.
Yep. Okay, just...
There's like an invisible wall here.
Yeah, there's something going on. Try literally jumping down on top of that thing.
Oh, yeah. Wait, hold on. Going to be just like Indiana Jones?
Where you have to what?
No.
No, I don't think so.
There's something around here.
And then you melted.
You don't see that on the original Doom, the melting.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so what the hell happened here?
If you guys know how to get past this part, please let us know. Oh, it's Torian, walking in the door like he owns the place. Well, guess what? No,
this is like, well, guess
we
what?
We are playing Doom, the Plutonia experiment. Plutonian. I didn't mean to say that incorrectly, but I did anyways.
I think I have to activate something first before continuing over here.
That would make sense, like a bridge or something.
Blow me! Oh, okay.
That's not what you want to ask from a demon monster. Are you just asking to die? What's going on? You can jump in the acid pool if you want.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Okay, so I'm not going over here.
Okay. Try to activate a bridge or something?
Yeah.
Maybe...
Oh.
There's a switch right there on the wall if you hadn't done that one yet.
Maybe it was that.
For the third time, there's an invisible bridge in the middle. Apparently. I'm sorry we've been ignoring you. I didn't do it on purpose.
Maybe you lied to me.
Maybe not the exact middle. Somewhere. I don't understand why they put an invisible bridge on there, but I'm sure they did. I trust you. It's unlikely, you know.
Oh, there it is.
Aha!
The blood.
Cover it with blood. Are they wearing like football pads or armor?
Kind of.
I'm gonna go with football pads.
I still need the red key, but oh my god, look at this. It's just like Indiana Jones.
Yeah. There was no invisible bridge in Indiana Jones.
Wait, hold on.
Just go across.
Oh, there it is.
What do the switches do?
I have no idea. It opens the whole thing. The only way to find it
is to cover it with blood.
Just cover it with blood.
And hope that you get it right. There's a switch on that wall. Did you activate it?
Yeah, I tried, but it's not. It's part of the.
Okay, maybe it's just the picture.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, that one worked. Okay, that's what that's.
Oh, I forgot to load. Remember, kids, load and kill.
You got some fast load times, bro.
Yeah, this guy looks for the pass.
Maybe it was just the one switch though. Oh, two. Switch number two.
Oh shit.
Run. I don't like that. Oh, they're appearing.
Oh no.
Run.
No.
Run away from it. Nade it. Nade it up, bro. You have nades.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I got nades.
You always have to remember the nades.
Oh shit.
No nades now. You're too close.
Oh shit.
You're too close. Go. Run. Where are you? Okay, that's a good plan. Keep running. You can nade in there. Oh, I think you just naded the rock. Okay, that should have, you know, killed a few.
I think it's doing nothing.
There was an invisible bridge in The Last Crusade? I'm sorry. I don't even know my Indiana Jones trivia. It just seems like bullshit. And it probably was. Like, in the movie, it was probably really crappy.
I don't remember in which one was it. I think it was in the last one. In terms of the trilogy.
Okay.
In the last part.
And it was the fourth one with aliens.
Well, I mean, in terms of the trilogy.
Okay.
Yeah, not the.
Not the. Yeah, we don't talk about that.
Yeah, apparently we don't talk about that one.
No.
Oh.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Look at all that blood.
I like it.
Is anyone else here?
Go for it.
I need a key. I need a head.
Go away.
We all do.
Oh,
the fuck
me. Oh, I forgot this one.
Fuck me, Central. Go away from there. Get away from that unholy place. Hello, water.
Oh, damn it.
I feel like you just broke your legs. I would have.
Oh, my God, people. I don't know what I'm doing with my life.
I just want to kill people.
How much time we got? 15 minutes.
We got 15 minutes.
We can do this, Gerardo. You can keep playing your heart out, and we will get somewhere, maybe, sometime.
Sometime.
Sometime, maybe.
You want to give it a try?
Yeah, I'll go after you die.
Okay.
What is that little thing off to your, what's the glowing thing? The torch?
Yeah, it's
can
a
you
torch.
Pick it up?
No, no, but I can kick
some
it.
Kind of cute little candle thing? Okay.
Let's save just in case.
Sounds good.
You have... So what's everyone saying?
Just talking amongst themselves, mostly.
My God, I have the gold key. I didn't notice.
Bro. Come on, it's right there.
It's like a dead pixel.
Yeah. You guys should be using rockets and grenades more. I completely agree. Gerardo,
do I have rockets?
Tends to no. You
I don't have rockets.
Gerardo likes to forget he has grenades.
I forgot I actually have this one.
Double barrel.
That's weird. I have the golden one, but it doesn't work.
Golden corral. That's because you're. I don't even know where you. Oh man, you are not doing well right now.
Oh.
What are you doing, bro?
I don't know. I just trying to see where. Oh, okay.
That could help. That's a golden switch, right?
It's supposed to be.
Oh! Oh, this is not where I would want to be. Okay.
Not like this.
Not like this. Not like this. Shouldn't actually say it like that, but... Stuck here a little bit.
Yeah. 1, 2, go.
Oh, got it.
Technical difficulties, people.
Yes. We don't have professional chair setters, and I apologize.
Do you guys go into the smashing wall?
The smash wall?
I don't know.
Donde está el smash wall?
Might be that one that we just crossed.
That's gotta do something.
No, it's just a candle.
Okay. Where am I supposed to go? You left me in the middle.
There
like,
it is.
No context.
Yeah, just go
right
there.
Right here?
Yeah, you're supposed to go there.
Well, the door and open.
We just activated. Oh, maybe I activated. I didn't activate the switch.
That's
before
not a gold
saving.
Door.
Or a yellow door. Activate the switch again, just in case. Oh, I didn't activate the switch. Never mind. And no, don't go there. Just teleport.
Oh, okay.
It's yeah, it's go there. There we go.
And now go to the. God. Okay. This way.
Supposed to be that one. Yeah, there we go.
Hello, sir. Sorry.
There's
red
a red
key.
Now
where's
go,
the red door?
Left and goes. No, I'm sorry. Right. Left, right, and just follow the blood.
Okay. Across the... It's disappearing. I don't know. Yeah, okay, I made it. And through this door. There we go.
All right, let's see what's happening.
What? Okay, hello.
Not like this. Parker.
No.
Oh, cool.
It's so bloody. Oh, there are my four intestines. That's not biologically correct, but you know, let's just keep going.
Well, this is more biologically correct than freaking Mortal Kombat 3.
Very true.
You have like 4/7 femurs or
okay,
something.
Okay, did I unlock it?
Oh, you have to activate the switch again.
The yellow one?
Yeah, okay. Go all the way down. All the way
right.
down.
Right, okay. I'll just make sure. And,
there we
okay.
go.
Okay. Boom. And...
Just blow him away.
Yeah. Okay, red key. Now I go here, and he said go left, and then he said go right, and then I took the stairs, and then I have to follow the blue blood trail across the invisible bridge. Okay, got it. Back here, let's have a weapon I can actually, you know, fire with.
Well, again, G1 Ambrose X, as you said, it could be biological correct, as your intestines were shot into pieces. That's correct.
True, but they were split into perfectly sectioned pieces.
That's what we're talking about.
With bullets. And I don't trust that kind of shit.
Yeah. Then again, we have freaking Mortal Kombat 3.
That and Dr. Doom did do brain surgery on the Hulk with a chainsaw. So, you know, I mean, weirder things have happened.
Yeah.
This is not the place to be. This is not the place for fun. Let's start over. Where am I supposed to go? This sucks. Gross, I don't like that noise. Oh, here we go. Alright. I keep forgetting the jump button as well. Where are the monsters? I want the monsters.
You want the monsters?
The monsters. I feel like this is bad water. Hello, Torch.
Yeah, it should keep be going. Like the colors are different. Yeah. Or the same, I mean.
They're the same.
There's your monster.
Ah!
Oh! Ah!
Die, ah! Satan!
Oh my god, this
I will be prepared for that next time.
I'm not prepared for this type of anarchy.
Not at all. Jeez. Alright.
It's like,
let's take a different... This is probably the same path. Oh, okay, hello. That's a huge bitch. No! That's impossible!
Not like this.
That's stupid. Shotgun, of course. It's the boomstick of boomsticks.
That's
a different path.
Different path, I think.
Let's
yeah.
take the nice
what
road.
What if everything goes back into the same room?
It probably does. This is the one I
It does!
Let's go, Satan. You and me. Stop that. What? What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong, Gerardo?
No, you're doing fine. It's just too many enemies. No, Brutal Doom, it's just like a remaster in sets that just adds more gore, more explosions.
He just sets me on fire. That's not even cool. Stop
and,
that.
Oh, it locks? Okay, that's why you're dying. Just goes back into the
hole. But I can't do anything about it.
Let me try.
Yeah.
Like I was saying, Brutal Doom just remasks everything, makes it HD, blood, and all that stuff. So in case you just want to kill a lot of stuff. Let's see if I can actually do something about it.
People be
oh quap. God, oh god, no, not like this.
I'm a world record holder for Quap, by the way. Gerardo, have you ever played Quap?
Quap?
Yeah, it's a game where you use Q, W, and OP, and you have to run a marathon with you.
Oh, I have.
Controlling
your
knees and your legs.
I have heard
and there's
about
also
it.
Klop, where it's the same controls, but you play as a horse. You play as a gallon.
Oh. Oh, wait, Quar, look at this.
Far more complex. Yeah, I didn't know what that was.
We got the rockets. Let's save. Just
sweet freedom.
Merc. So you were going to this one, right?
Yeah, all of them lead to death. So pick your best one. Door looks fine. I guess if you don't pull the end of the door. Where's Satine? There he is. He says he's on fire. What a dick. That's not a cool move. No one does that to their friends. Good job.
Thank you.
I thought we were friends, Satine.
Satine?
Yeah. Did you ever see Wreck-It Ralph?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, ow, 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 ow,
they're
ow,
not
ow.
Your friends, though. You're not getting a whole lot of cover from that one 2x4, either.
Jesus, die!
Why would you want Jesus to die?
The music is also remastered on the whole thing.
Oh,
so
I can tell. It sounds good.
That's good when I have like 8 of life.
Yeah. 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 Hit it back. One more time. Oh, he's dead. Ah!
Hello.
Don't get scared, dude. Haha. Wait, that was kind of pointless.
A little bit. I think you just already went there, didn't you?
No, I'm just going down.
Okay.
Oh, not those.
There's a thing there and a teleporter.
I don't like
choose your poison.
All right, people. Should I go to teleporter or kill some? I'll kill all those bitches.
I'd say teleporter.
Oh no! It's a trap.
Teleport.
It's...
What was that? Why is there blood standing on the ground?
That's the signal. Of...
Gotcha.
Yeah, it's the Antichrist thingy.
Yeah.
That's why people are saying, "Think of the children." They're gonna go and behold Satan or something.
Yes, that's instantly. Oh. He's not very happy with you, Gerardo. He's not happy at all.
Nobody should be happy.
Go away, Ghost Rider.
I'll lead your happiness. Jesus, you can't.
It's a trap. Indeed it is.
It's a trap.
Alright, try to finish up this level. You have, 5 minutes. 4 minutes, actually.
Oh, God. Okay. Kill this thing.
Do it. Do it, Dorado. Do it.
Where's everyone?
There they are. That's a lot of bitches. Look at all them bitches.
For fuck's sake. Oh, look.
Invisible bridge. Go, 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 go. Go for it.
Hold on.
After you, you know, kill the fire demon. Yeah. Go, Gerardo. Just go. Go as you run. Run and gun. Run and gun.
I don't have enough life.
Run and gun.
Ah! No!
Run and gun!
That's a bad idea!
Don't go in there.
I regret everything! Run! Ah!
Disgusting. Alright, we can call it if we want to. Or you can try to finish this.
I can try to finish.
Let's try to finish this. Just run!
No, just run.
That was a horrible idea. Don't ever do that. Okay, we can...
Just like, no, not like this.
Here, I got this.
Okay.
I got this.
Yeah, you got this?
Yeah. Here you go.
Oh, let's do this.
All I need is like a minute and a half and a gun, and I'm
and
fine.
A gun and you're fine?
Yeah. It's not. Okay. Where's my... Yep. Wait. Okay, where are you?
We can try a cheat code.
No, I don't cheat.
No cheats?
I mean, I do cheat, but not right now. No, I didn't want that. Why are my weapon wheel not working?
Your weapon what?
Weapon wheel.
I don't know.
Thank you for dying. Excuse me. Excuse me. Contribution to the cause.
Well, Trevendor, you're in luck. The whole collection for Doom is actually on sale.
What?
Yes!
What?
Oh my god! Oh, nice. Ah!
There's a blue chip there.
Run, run!
Where?
Ah.
Where do run. I run?
I regret everything.
I don't know where to go.
Just go back.
Go back? That's an awful idea.
No, it's not. Oh, shit, yeah.
I'm blocked.
Wait, you have
this
the blue key.
This could be the end for Doom, guys.
You have the blue key. Ah! You did a great job.
Thank
we
you.
Can do it.
All right.
Let's see, what time is it?
No, we got it.
We have 1 minute.
Oh, no way, man.
Just try
like
one
ammo.
Last death. Last death. Last one.
You're taking too much fire, you assholes. Grenade.
Yeah. Again, to be honest, this is the first time ever I played this Doom.
Same.
Yeah, so this one, the plutonium experiment, is the first time ever, so... Oh god.
Dead. Yeah.
Well,
okay. Well, we tried.
There's a
there's my all, resting skull.
There's a resting skull.
Yeah.
Thank you everyone for coming to Throwback Thursday. This was Brutal Doom. Again, if you want to find a way how to install this thing, just go to YouTube and put like how to Brutal Doom
and you will find every way you want.
Yeah. This is the one with 900 views.
Make sure to tune in tomorrow from 4 to 6 as we smash it up with hopefully new characters such as Ryu, Roy, and Lucas.
He wants it. He wants it. Yeah, he wants it.
As always, I'm Parker.
Gerardo, and, or Hybrid Rain. I don't know if people don't even know me.
Well, of course people know you. And thank you for watching. You need to sign us out. Is someone over there?